Hello, my people. This is getting serious. Oh, Justice Binta Nyako of the Federal High Court Abuja have granted federal government application to detain Nnamdi Kalu in DSS facility, and trial date has also been fixed from 26 and 27 of July. Oh, hey, this is serious. These people are serious. Oh. What a fast process going on here in Nigeria. God have mercy. This is a serious case. Nigeria again. This country, Nigeria, may God help us. Nigeria again. This is a very serious one. God help us.